If we could be so brazen to ask, what's the objective or what's the purpose of Shabbos? You're going to have people over and they're saying, well, what do you mean you don't write? What do you mean you don't drive? What do you mean you don't, you know, engage in electricity? The whole notion of Shabbos is what? And you can discuss this. By creating, in the word Shabbat or Shovet means to cease, by having a cessation of being physically creative, what we do is we take one day a week where the objective of that day is to be intellectually or spiritually creative. It's a day of growth. It's a day of learning. It's a day of having a relationship with God. It's a day of family building. What happens on Shabbos? We dedicate time to learn and to grow, to develop, to become sophisticated Jews. We take time to be introspective, to come in touch with ourselves. It's a chance for us to have the kind of conversations, a table discussion with a spouse, with family members, where we get a chance to talk and develop ideas that we wouldn't during the week when we're rushed. So the idea is it's a day of being physically or spiritually creative. As well as a community, the fact that there's more time to daven, what happens? The needs of those who are sick, the needs of the nation, the needs of humanity are discussed. Tzorchei tzibur, issues where we can ultimately not only develop ourselves, but develop the community as well. Thank you.